WFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Thursday, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got markets starting off to the positive side yet again. Right now, Dow futures up 87 points, trading at 29,116. S&P futures up 11 points with a 33 handle, 3305 in the S&Ps. NASDAQ futures, NASDAQ 100, up 36 points at 9,096. 10-year yield ticking at 1.8%. Got some action in oil and gold this morning. And bank earnings, they persist. Morgan Stanley out this morning, and they are keeping up with the competition. Here's your chart of Morgan Stanley. Closed yesterday at 52.94, currently trading $56 on the dot. Jumping over, we'll start it off, and why not? We'll start it off with Morgan Stanley. Shares jump as much as 6%. Massive beat on fourth quarter profit. The bank said Thursday fourth quarter profit surged 46% to $2.24 billion, or $1.30 a share. Analysts were only looking for about 99 cents. Revenue climbed 27% to $10.86 billion, exceeding the estimate by more than $1 billion. All in all, it's been a banner week for the banks in earnings. Jumping back to the charts, we'll start it off with the Dow, 29,113. You can see the slide to higher prices since the close last night. S&P's up there near all-time highs as well, 3307 at about 3:30 a.m. this morning. NASDAQ 100 trading at 9,095, was up above 9,100 briefly on a couple of occasions. Crude oil back above $58, $58.03. The gold contract this morning was as high as almost 1560. Last night, we made it almost there. Early again this morning, 1557 was the high. 1553 currently on that February gold contract. And the euro-US dollar trading at 111.51. In terms of what else we have happening, U.S. retail sales. That's not going to happen. Okay, retail sales, we'll jump over. Southwest pulling the Boeing MAX until June as the airlines dig in for delays ahead of the peak summer season. It just persists in terms of these airlines that are flying the 737 MAX. Just keep delaying that. And, of course, the impeachment. The House delivers the impeachment articles to the Senate. We'll see that play out over the next couple of weeks as well. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Larry Pesavento, coming up live at 9 o'clock. Should be an interesting day in the market. Might be the seventh straight day for records as bank earnings just continue to crush it out of the park. Dow right now up 86, S&P up 11, NASDAQ up 36. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up right now.